Tonight at 11 on Eyewitness News.
You are. What was different about the opening of The Price is Right? No Janice. That's right. The lovely Diane gave me the microphone, not the lovely Janice, because the lovely Janice is not well. No. But she'll be well very soon, but she couldn't be here today. And that's the whole story. Right there it is. Now, I want you to know that there is more of the story right back here. The first item up for bids on our show. An elegant evening gown. Kathleen wears this creative gown, a bejeweled tiger silk bodice displayed above a full-length black crepe tulip skirt. A Jungle Collection original from Duran. And we would like to have you bid on that in dollars because we round off our retail prices to the nearest dollar. And we are going to begin with Marilyn.
$1,000.
$1,000. Curtis?
$1,200.
$100. Shirley? $1,200. $1,200. Shirley?
$1,150.
Melanie?
$1,100.
Sorry, I couldn't hear you.
$1,100.
$1,100. The actual retail price of that evening gown is $1,750. And the winner, Curtis. Curtis, welcome to the stage. Just think, with those three women down there in contestants' row, Curtis wins the evening gown. Now, Curtis, I am going to give you a chance to do some world-class winning. All of these, look. In door number one, handy power tools. In door number two, a lovely dining set. And in door number three, a beautiful grand piano. First for the handyman. Assortment of Black & Decker power tools, including drill, polisher, bench grinder, angle grinder, and a work table. Second from Quality Dinettes. Dining becomes a special event when this country Americana dinette hosts the occasion. Authentically styled from Native American woods by Quality Dinettes. And finally, the Young Chang Classic Grand Piano. With its beautiful, patented decorator finish, is handcrafted from the finest materials and built to last. From Young Chang, a Super Bowl prize package worth $11,240. And this whole thing This whole thing takes on a new significance by virtue of the fact that Curtis is a piano player. He plays piano, and you would love to have that piano. Now, we are going to play Super Bowl. I'm going to give you a chance to win a ball with which you can win each of those prizes and a prize with the ball. How does it all begin, Rod?
It begins, Bob, for ball number one, this Presto Salad Shooter Electric Slicer Shredder. Shoots right into your bowl for great salads, desserts, pizzas, and more. Presto. Then we have ball number two, Healthy Lifestyle Poultry Cooker. Gets the most from your microwave, fast, convenient cooking, healthy eating from Super Seal. And finally, for ball number three, a Garfield desk lamp. Height adjust from 12 to 20 inches. Hand-decorated shade is made of ceramic.
Now, to win that shredder and to win ball number one, with which you can win the power tools, tell me, is the shredder $34 or
$51?
$51. $51, Diane. $51. No, it's $34. To win the cooker in ball number two, with which you can win the dining set, is the cooker $9 or
$13?
$13. Yes, you have ball number two. Now, ball number three. And it's very important because with ball number three, you can win the grand piano. Is that lamp $45 or
$61?
$61. Oh! Now, Curtis, before you become depressed, let her put it down there because we're going to have a practice ball here in a moment. But before you become depressed, remember, this is Super Bowl. If you get your hands on the Super Bowl and get that into the winning circle, you'll still win the grand piano and you'll still win the power tools. Now, have you seen this game on our show?
Yes, I have.
Then you know that all you have to do is get it in the winner's... I almost did. I was a little to the right. I didn't realize you were nasty. I didn't know. That's not a compassionate, sympathetic ah. That's a nasty ah. That's the kind. You're sitting out there. You're glad Barker missed that. That's right. Now, Curtis, you do that. You have this. You can't win a prize, but this is a practice ball. Now, you have the right distance. You're a little off to the left yourself. Move it over to the right, and this is for the dining set. Ooh. Well, you won what? $100. Now, Curtis, this is important. Let's listen carefully as Rod describes the prize with the Super Bowl.
With the Super Bowl, we have the Sunbeam adjustable can opener with automatic stop. Also sharpens knives and scissors.
And is it $11 or
$20?
$20, Diane. You take that Super Bowl, you get that Super Bowl in that winning circle, and you win all three prizes. Oh! But it's worth $150, so you've won $250 total. And Curtis, thank you very much for being the prize. I have to have a moment to recover from that unpleasant ooh I heard out there. We'll be back after this.
Having trouble getting all your liquid dishwasher detergent out of the bottle? Relax. Try Cascade Liquid Gel. It comes out of the bottle like it should, first time, every time. And because it's pre-dissolved, it rinses away to leave your dishes sparkling, virtually spotless. Try Cascade Liquid Gel.
Little Bobby.
Happy Julie.
They're infants.
David.
A hungry one.
Nursing can mean messy leaks, David. So Love's Custom made you this new infant boy diaper with leg cuffs. And unlike ordinary diapers, waist pockets front and back for messy leaks. With a fun print, too. Infant one for now, infant two when you're bigger. New Love's Phases for infant boys and girls. Custom made for outstanding leakage protection.
Just for Alan. Carrie.
Rod, who is going to join us next?
I'd be willing to bet that it's Spencer Stewart. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right, Spencer.
Hello, Spencer. I want you four to see the next item up for bids, and here it comes.
A new refrigerator freezer. Whirlpool side-by-side refrigerator with through-the-door ice and water dispensers, and Whirlpool's advanced technology for the performance and convenience you want from Whirlpool. And to the winner of this refrigerator freezer goes the Performer Broom from Roll-O-Matic. Pulls dirt out of corners, under cabinets, any place it's hard to reach. A new angle on clean, Bob.
Spencer, will you please start the bidding on that refrigerator freezer?
$1,450.
$1,450, Shirley?
$1,500.
How much?
$1,500.
$1,500. Now you, Melanie.
$1,200.
$1,200 even. I go back to Maryland.
$1.
$1. The actual retail price of the refrigerator freezer is $1,463. And Spencer. Howdy, Spencer. Spencer, I want you to know that something wonderful is coming into your life. As I speak, something wonderful is coming into Spencer's life.
A new car! The Nissan Sentra E, two-door sedan, refined styling and aerodynamic body design for an enjoyable driving experience, equipped with standard features, metallic paint and California emission, plus air conditioning.
Now, without the lovely Janice here, who do we have? We have the lovely Kathleen. Or do you have a driver's license?
Yes, I do, Bob.
Very well. We'll proceed with Lucky 7 then. Come on over here, Spencer. I'm going to give you $7. You've seen this game, haven't you, Lucky 7?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know.
You not watch the show?
I do.
This game has been played time after time, day after day, week after week, month after month, year after year.
I've seen it, then.
I was beginning to get worked up. Okay, how do you win the car?
I haven't saw it for a while.
What? Now, wait. I want you to hear this lame excuse.
I haven't seen the show in a while.
How long?
A month or two.
Give me my money back. If you win this car, will you start watching it?
Yes, sir.
All right. I will sell you this car for $1. You have to have $1 left at the end of the game. I'm going to charge you $1 for every number that you are away from the correct number in the first, second, third, fourth number in the price of the car. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
What is the first number in the price of the car? Eight. Is he right? No, that'll cost you $1. Next number.
Seven.
Seven. Open that door. Oh, Spencer. Spencer, do you know what this means?
I better get it right from now on.
You have to get both those last two numbers right. Now, I've had a contestant get the last number right when it had only $1 left. Never both. You could make history. People will be talking about you for years to come. This will be like Washington crossing the Delaware. What's the next number?
Five.
Is it a five?
Come on,
five. Oh, Spencer. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Thank you. We will play another pricing game immediately following these words.
Oh, hot ziggity, dog ziggity, look what you do to me.
Oh, 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 me close, hold me tight, make me thrill with delight.
You know those great hits of the 50s certainly bring back some fond memories.
Years that we'd love to relive.
But since we can't, we've found the next best thing is this new three-record set by Sessions called Those Fabulous 50s.
Just listen.
Wouldn't anybody care to meet a sweet old-fashioned girl?
Don't forbid me.
May you always walk in sunshine.
Take me in your arms and never let me go.
Every hit on those Fabulous 50s is the original hit by the original artist.
And thanks to new technology, they sound better than ever.
Here's more.
Tammy, Tammy, Tammy's in love. Memories dreams are made of this. And the wayward wind.
'50s is available on three records or two cassette tapes for only $17.95.
Two compact discs, just $24.95.
Here's how to order.
Call toll-free 1-800-243-0303 or 1-800-842-0100 or save COD fees by sending $17.95 for three records or two cassettes or $24.95 for two compact discs. Plus $4.35 shipping and handling to those fabulous 50s, P.O. Box 4444-CO, Colorado Springs, Colorado 80934.
Davis Rules, tonight on CBS.
Rod, in contestants row, I still have Melanie, I still have Shirley, and I still have Marilyn, and who is going to beat them next?
Somewhere in the sound of my voice in moments, James Campbell is going to get up and come on down! You're the next contestant on The Price is Right, James!
Welcome to contestants row, James. A look at the next item up for bids and The Price is Right.
A unique handcrafted chest. Skillfully handmade and carefully crafted, this 50-drawer apothecary chest was designed to look like a family heirloom. You will find ample room here to store items you never knew where to put before.
Well, I tell you, there are a lot of drawers in that chest.
Yes.
A lot of items that you never knew where to put before would fit in there. What do you bid on that, James?
$1,250.
He bids $1,250. Shirley?
I bid $1,300.
$1,300, Melanie.
$1,351.
And let's hear from Marilyn.
$1,375.
The actual retail price of that 50-drawer chest, $1,710. The winner is Marilyn. Marilyn is coming up here to play our next pricing game. Howdy, Marilyn. Oh, Marilyn. She is dangerous, you know. Do you know what she's doing? I have had this experience before. Now, Marilyn, stop that. Let me tell you what she does. She's one of these, every so often, for some reason, I don't understand this, every so often, they don't take your arm, they take little pinches in your arm. And that's what she's doing. She's standing here, and she's pinching my arm, and it hurts. What? You won't do it anymore. I know you won't, because I'm going to grab you. That's what I'm going to do. Now, Marilyn, I want to give you these prizes.
A handsome grandfather clock and an old-fashioned gasoline pump replica. First from Harrington House, this stately Simon Willard clock is an authentic 18th-century production. A solid brass West German movement plays three chimes, Harrington House. And second, an old-fashioned gasoline pump replica. From Petroleum Artifacts, an antique replica old-timer gasoline pump, an ideal and fun conversation piece for decorating, features a doggone good gasoline globe.
All right, we are going to play Bump.
Okay.
Now, I want you to know, first of all, that the clock is not 3260, and I want you to know that the gasoline pump is not $29.95. Now, if you have the lovely Kathleen bump the cars this way, you put a price of $25.90 on the clock, and you put $32.60 on the gasoline pump. Join us here. And if you have the lovely Diane bump the cars this way, you'll put $29.95 on the clock, and you'll put $25.90 on the gasoline pump. Now, who do you want to bump?
We'll go with the gorgeous Diane.
You want the gorgeous Diane to bump, okay? Diane is going to bump. Wind it up, Diane, and let it go. $29.95 for the clock, $25.90 for the gasoline pump. Are you a winner? Yes, you are. She got me again. She got me. I was ready for it, too. Congratulations. Yes. She got me again. Showcase Showdown number one after this.
Just when I need someone to love me. Just when I think the world's too cold. There you are, right there beside me.
Because you cherish your cat.
In the silent dawn, a golden sun, soft kiss, warm smile, the day's begun. The touch, the feel, the fabric of our lives. The touch, the feel of cotton.
Bigger it gets, the smaller your shoe feels, and that can be extremely painful. Fortunately, Dr. Scholl's corn removers relieve painful corns fast. Clinically proven, safe, and effective, first they cushion the pain, then they dissolve the corn within 5 applications or less. Guaranteed. So buy Dr. Scholl's corn removers and get back into things.
Pants too.
Pull-ups, disposable training pants from Huggies. They go on like underwear and protect like a diaper, even overnight.
And I can pull them off and on.
When your child is ready, there's nothing like pull-ups.
Mommy, wow! I'm a big kid now.
All right, here we are, Curtis. Here we are, Spencer. All lined up. We're ready to do the showcase. Spencer, step over there and spin that wheel. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. Get a dollar, we'll give you $1,000 and a bonus spin in which you can win $5,000 or even $10,000 more. And this could be close, Spencer. Oh, oh, oh! Nickel, and he is going to spin again without discussing it. He doesn't need to discuss it. He knows what he's going to do. Anything but a dollar now. You don't want a dollar now. Get off the dollar. We don't want the dollar. Get off the dollar. Can you believe that? The only thing that could put you over. Spencer, thank you. Bye-bye. You're up, Curtis. Has given it a tremendous twist. And it is about to stop on a nickel. And he's going to spin again. Now, if he goes over, Marilyn, you are automatically in the showcase. Only a dollar can put him over. Anything else will improve his score. And he may have 95 cents. Nope, 30 cents. Over there you go. All right, your spin, Marilyn. You have to beat 30 cents to get into the showcase. And she has spun it. And, oh, no, 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 don't pinch. You have a dime. Spin it again, Marilyn. She tried to pinch me again. In fact, she pinched a little bit. I tell you, she's a dangerous woman. You have dime to build on. You have to beat 30 cents, and you beat him. You have 40. Don't grab me. Don't grab me. You have 40 cents. No, Marilyn. Over here, Marilyn. Stay right there. Good day. Marilyn is over there. She is going to be in the showcase, but I cannot go near her because she pinches. She really pinches badly.
This is a cold. This is the flu. Mediflu, maximum strength relief in a convenient caplet. For more.
So I saw this detergent with bleach alternative, and I wondered how it compared to my Clorox 2 on colored loads. So I pulled out the twins' dirty shirts. I washed this one in detergent with bleach alternative, and this one in Clorox 2 and my regular detergent. And look, the shirt washed in Clorox 2 is cleaner and brighter. I think I'll stay with my Clorox 2. Clorox 2 Color Safe Bleach gets clothes clean and bright.
Imagine you're Sheila Granger, holding on to your husband with a lie. You suspect there's another woman, and you're right. You're desperate enough to use anything and afraid it could cost you everything. What would you do? What will she do?
Just try me.
Sheila's story continues on The Young and the Restless.
Rod, who will it be?
Proudly, I say, Cheryl Walls, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
And proudly, I say, this is the next item up for bids.
A new dishwasher. RCA's electronic control dishwasher features the system's monitor warning of potential problems, a three-level wash system, and a hard-working pots and pans cycle from RCA, Bob.
Cheryl, I want your bid.
$780.
$780. James, what do you say?
$670.
$670. What do you think?
$700.
Shirley thinks $700. That's what Shirley thinks. Now, Melanie.
$675.
Her bid is $675. You have all overbid. The lowest bid is $670. Erase the bids, please, and Cheryl, go lower than $670.
$500.
$500, Jane.
$480.
$480, Shirley.
$550.
$550, Melanie. Melanie, what do you think?
$351.
$351. The actual retail price of the dishwasher is $459 in the winner's Melanie, will you please follow me back to the doors, which conceal three prizes. Hello, Melanie.
Oh!
If I survive this show, it will be a miracle. I go from a pincher to a squeezer here. Melanie, look at all this.
Stylish luggage, a bar set, and a new motorcycle.
First, in the game room gallery, this beautiful oak bar will add a touch of glamour to your home and make entertaining easier. Includes the two 30-inch bar stools.
Second, the Century Collection from Boyd Luggage features an Airbus carry-on, two deluxe full-framed wheel suitcase pieces, and the innovative walk-in closet garment bag. Third, the Honda Nighthawk. Lightweight, easy to operate, offers performance and style to satisfy the beginning and veteran riders alike. There they are, Bob.
There they are, and they are all yours if you tell us which one is the most expensive. Is it number one? Or number two? Or number three?
Number three.
Melanie believes that number three is the most expensive. What is the price of number one? $14.50. What is the price of number two? $11.40. If number three is more than $14.50, they're all yours. What is the price of number three? $21.90. You win. There's more prize coming up. Rock prize.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
This is CBS. no little cinnamon gum freshens breath longer than Big Red.
So kiss a little longer, stay close a little longer, hold tight a little longer, longer with Big Red. That Big Red freshness lasts right through it. Your fresh breath goes on while you chew it. Say goodbye a little longer, make it last a little longer. Give your breath long-lasting freshness with Big Red.
Something terrible is about to happen to Tom Lane.
Jerry,
to cope with it, he'll need prompt medical help. And a lot of courage. He'll also need a good lawyer. If you or someone you know has been injured, call the law firm that is experienced in helping injured people, Arrington, Chalene, and Harrell. The consultation is free, and there are no fees unless they collect money for you. Your call could make the difference between living fully again or just surviving.
It's Midway's Savings Celebration, where you'll find tremendous savings like these. For a limited time, this bunk bed can be yours for just $95, or the student desk set is now $89.50. Sale ends this Sunday at Midway Furniture Warehouse, Lee Highway, Bristol.
The Andy Griffith Show, weekdays at 5:30 p.m.
Well, the wardrobe mistress, the hairdresser, and the makeup artist have all worked on me, and I'm back out here now. And I'm going to do the best I can, but you take it for a minute, Rod, please.
Bob, I must say you look none the worse for wear after all that repairing.
Well, I have so much hairspray on, I don't think I can possibly mess it up again.
Careful, though. If somebody grabs it, they may break it.
That's right. At least people know now it's mine.
Are we ready to go on, Bob?
Let's try.
Okay, here we go. Maybe we can find some athletically active contestant, Bob.
Get me a nice old lady who's quiet.
How about John League? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Can you believe this? John? If you win, promise you don't sit on me.
Okay,
that's all I ask. What is the next item up for bid?
A new entertainment cabinet. This exciting contemporary entertainment center from Creative Elegance features a unique offset design accented by the gleaming two-tone lacquer finish.
And you get the first bid, John?
$950.
$950. What do you wish to bid, Cheryl?
$750.
James?
$780.
$780. Shirley?
$750.
$750 is her bid.
Oh,
$751. Actual retail price of the entertainment cabinet, $1,598. The winner is John. Come up here, John. Right over here, John. Here we are, John. John, I hope you've only begun to win. We have more prizes to show him, don't we?
We do. We have a family of orangutans. Gans, Omar, orangutan, jungle family. Huggable, lovable characters in a unique handcrafted design that you will cherish for a lifetime. The Heritage Collection from Gans. Or a new car! Three-door hatchback Goops Aero design is stylish and contemporary. Comes with standard features plus AM/FM stereo radio with seek and scan, digital clock, air conditioning, and California emission.
And John, the game that you are going to play is any number. Each digit 0 through 9 is on this board. Each one is there only once. You give me numbers. If you light up the numbers in the price of the car before you light up the numbers in the price of the orangutans or the money in the piggy bank, you win the car. What is the number that you think will find the price of that car?
7.
Number 7. Light up that 7. That's down there in the piggy bank. Try again. 8. 8. Where is that 8? That's up there. Now what do you want?
4.
Number 4. Here comes that 4. Careful now, John. You have only one number to go in the piggy bank. John wants the 5, and here's the 5. There it is in the orangutan.
free.
Number three. Where is that three? There it is. Now let's stay on that top row.
Two.
Two? Light up the two. One more number and you have the orangutan.
One.
John says one, and here comes the one. Now, one more, and that's it. You're going to win a prize right now.
Nine.
He's chosen the nine. Light up the nine. No, $9.74. What did he need for that car? He needed the zero. John, thank you for being on The Price is Right. We'll play another pricing game immediately following this announcement.
He's a star. He knows he's a star. He acts like a star all the time.
Tom Wilson, top breeder of champion Weimaraners.
My dogs have been the top winning dogs in the United States in the last 4 years. If your dog is special, you have to treat him special. And the way I treat my dog special is by using Pedigree. I've been feeding Pedigree for almost 10 years now, and my dogs do so well on it, I wouldn't change a thing. I would recommend Pedigree to anybody that has a dog.
Pedigree, developed with vets, recommended by top breeders.
Want a hand vac that picks up more than dust? The Hoover Brush Vac has a powerful deep cleaning brush agitator. And unlike other hand vacs with messy bags, the Brush Vac has a quick release dirt cup, as easy to empty as it is to fill. The Brush Vac. Hoover invented it.
Even though you're watching your cholesterol, you can still bring out the best.
Bring out the one best mayonnaise. Bring out the Hellmann's and bring out the best.
Great taste, no cholesterol. Hellmann's cholesterol free.
Last year, MCI invented a savings program called Friends and Family. With 5 million customers, it's caught on in a big way. To thank everyone, MCI is also doing something big. During May, all members will get a 40% bonus savings, double the usual 20% savings. Call and join Friends and Family now, and you get the double savings of 40% in May, too. A thank you gift from MCI to all our Friends and Family customers. And think of this as the card that comes with the gift.
How's your sinus pain when you bend over?
It's definitely worse when you bend over. It feels like somebody's jabbing you with an ice pick. It hurts. It's bad.
Did you know all these sinus pain formulas have the same medicine?
No, I didn't know that. I'm surprised that Sudafed Sinus is the same as all the rest of these.
Dristan Sinus is different. It's got the modern pain reliever ibuprofen.
I'll try Dristan Sinus.
What do you feel now?
No hassle, no problems, no drowsiness, no pain with Dristan Sinus. Ice picks are gone.
Dristan, the face of relief today.
We are about to meet
Karen Rucka. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Karen is in contestant's row, and the next item up for bids is on yon turntable.
Over there, you will see a pair of beautiful lamps. From Shoal Creek, a pair of Reeds at Sunset lamps featuring exquisite pottery by the world-renowned W. Moorcroft Limited of the Midlands in England. From Shoal Creek.
How art the bidder, Karen?
$450.
$450. You're next, Cheryl.
$650.
$650. James, how about it?
$675.
$675. Wind it up, Shirley.
$676.
$676. Actual retail price of the lamps, $1,622. Shirley wins. She finally got out of contestant's row. You made it, Shirley. Yes. And I want to point out that Shirley was so nice and gentle with me. Yes. Shirley, I sure hope you win this.
A new satellite system and a big screen TV. From
General Estimate, enjoy hundreds of satellite TV channels and see movies, sports, news, and favorite game shows with an easy-to-use General Estimate satellite system and RCA's big-screen 46-inch monitor receiver. Advanced image processing for sharpest pictures and features picture-in-picture capability, allowing you to watch two shows at once. A prize package worth $5,099.
Shirley of Louisiana is going to play Hit Me. Cut those cards, Shirley. Hit Me is played just like blackjack. You want to try to make 21 without going broke. The lovely Diane will take these over there now. She'll draw the top card. That'll be the hole card for the house. She'll draw the next card. That'll be the up card for the house. The house hits at 16 and everything below and stays on 17 and everything above. Not a great card. That's good for you. Now, the cards that you're going to draw are behind these prices of these products, and these products are what, Rod?
Bob, let's start with Gitano Hair Accessories, fashion's new main event. Gitano, a new American tradition for the spirited family. Super strength of Polydent. Polydent soaks away tough stains, and its minty mouthwash ingredient leaves your dentures minty fresh clean. Range Clean porcelain reflector fans make your range look and cook like new. When it's easy to clean, it's Range Clean. Chuckles Candy, the great tasting chewy fruit candy that's fun to eat and fun to share. Chuckles Candy, even the name says fun. Magla Comfort Latex Gloves, designed to follow all hand movements for greater comfort and protection from Magla Home Helpers. And finally, when your favorite clothes get stained a lot, Liquid All makes stain history. It's the Stain Lifter.
Okay. Shirley has never played blackjack, but she understands Hit Me, we think. And we're about to play. What do you want to draw first?
The all.
You want the...
Wait.
The all? It's marked $29.90. The price is $2.99, and you got a 10. Now, if you can get one that is the right price for the product, you'll get your ace, and you'll have 21. The exact price. This one over here. Right here. The drip pan is marked $4.50. It is $4.50. You have 21. You win. You win.
Yes.
What was the hole card for the house? Oh, the house had 17. You won. You had 21. Yes. Congratulations. Showcase showdown number 2 after this.
Bob Granger here with one of the most asked drugstore questions. Why does it seem like you always wait a half hour or more for your prescription, even when the store is not busy? Could it be that while you're waiting, you'll wander around and buy a fan or film? Now, at the medicine shop, we sell only pharmaceuticals, so we can get your prescription out in 15 minutes or less. And if we don't, you get a $2 credit. That tends to speed us up. We answer all your questions. The medicine shop, what a pharmacy was meant to be.
Introducing Campbell's new broccoli cheese soup.
Now you're cooking.
That's cooking.
Mmm, cooking.
Great recipes start with Campbell's new broccoli cheese soup.
Campbell's cooking. Mmm, good.
Now, why do you think I put Sunsweet prune juice in the mug?
Because you ran out of clean glasses?
No. It's because Sunsweet prune juice is delicious when served hot.
Mmm, you're right. Where'd you get that idea?
Ran out of clean glasses.
Here comes something big from Extra Sugar-Free Gum. It's pink, it's got NutraSweet, and a great classic bubblegum flavor. It's new Extra Classic Bubblegum. And since it's extra, that big classic flavor lasts an extra, extra, extra long time. So if you're chewing something else, get ready for a tremendous breakthrough. And try new Extra Classic Bubblegum. Classic bubblegum flavor that lasts an extra long time.
Thank you.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive home lights, gas-powered blower, quickly and easily cleans up leaves, dirt, and debris, handheld, maximum air velocity, a 150 miles per hour from home light, and Contemporary's indoor electric charbecue, a tabletop oven, clean, safe electric heat for natural flavor, lightweight and portable, healthy cooking from Contemporary Industries. Also, from Earthright, new environmentally safe, totally biodegradable home cleaning products, top quality cleaners for tub and tile, toilet bowl, all-purpose counters, floors, and woodwork. And now, here is Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown.
Right you are, Rod. Get a dollar in one spin or a combination of two spins. You win $1,000 and you get a bonus spin. Wheel stops on the green section, one of the two green sections in the bonus bin, you get $5,000 more. If it stops on the dollar in the bonus bin, you get $10,000 more for a total of $11,000. And the contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase, and that is a good place to be. John, spin that wheel. Spin that wheel, John. Oh, John, what have you done to our wheel? Our wheel will never be the same. We're going to have to look for big wheels in the yellow pages. John has 80 cents. No, 15. You're going to spin again? Oh, I hate to watch. Go ahead, John. Oh, he did it again. Look out, John. I tell you, this is a show I am not going to soon forget. I've been through so much myself. Now to see John stretched out here. Oh, John, you've gone over. Thank you, John. Now, don't hurt yourself. All right. Melanie, I'll wait back here. You spin the wheel. $1! Melanie didn't, you know, she didn't just mush my hair. She mushed my eyebrows. My eyebrows are hanging down on my eyes. 80 cents. You don't want to spin anymore, do you? Over there you go. Shirley, it's your spin. Shirley is trying to beat 80 cents. And Shirley came close. 50 cents. Spin it again, Shirley. Get that 50 cents one more time, and you win yourself $1,000, and you get a bonus spin. 50 cents plus. Shirley, this is not good. Over you go. Well, Melanie has won, and let me tell you that in the showcase, we are going to have Melanie and Marilyn, and you won't want to miss that, although I could, and it wouldn't bother me a bit. Back after this.
Ragu introduces Chicken Tonight Simmer Sauces, and suddenly everybody's saying,
I feel like chicken tonight, chicken tonight.
Choose from six new sauces. Each one's made with real vegetables and herbs, so you can make dishes like country French chicken and chicken cacciatore. Just brown the chicken, simmer, and serve.
I feel like chicken tonight,
New Chicken Tonight Simmer Sauces from Ragu.
Chicken tonight.
It started early this morning, that feeling that something was a little off. But by noon, her fever had started to climb. Her whole body ached. And now at 5:30, she's coughing and congested. Her head is pounding. Kate Porter has the flu. And now all she can think about is relief. Theraflu Relief. Theraflu is serious flu medicine doctors recommend. Soothing, hot liquid relief to ease flu symptoms fast. Theraflu, your flu misery stops here.
I need a laxative that can work dependably.
Doxadan can.
But can it be gentle?
Doxadan can. Doxadan works dependably overnight with a special ingredient for gentle relief.
Dependable? Yes.
Gentle? Yes.
Doxadan can.
I'm dreaming of summer, cool breezes, fresh air. When I want that feeling, summer's eve takes me there. It's clean, fresh feeling, keeps the good times on my mind. Summer's eve, bring back freshness anytime.
Oh, what a disaster.
Yeah. New boss, new job. Instead of running to the meeting, I ran to the ladies' room.
Whose monthly protection hasn't failed? Introducing new Stay Free Ultra Plus. A natural core draws moisture down, then away, so the surface can absorb again and again. The wider shape protects front to back, edge to edge.
It really does the job.
Now maybe I can do mine.
New Stay Free Ultra Plus, designed to stop accidents before they start.
Tonight, four special shows only on CBS. First, Gunny babysits on an all-new Davis Rules.
Little bundle of joy.
Then, Changing Schools rocks the neighborhood on an all-new Brooklyn Bridge.
I want to be with all the smart kids and live with all the idiots.
Plus, a great new episode of Murphy Brown, followed by a special Designing Women all tonight.
I reluctantly announce that it is time for the showcase on The Price is Right. And in the showcase, we have Bouncing Marilyn here, Perpetual Motion Marilyn. And over here, as the runner-up, we have Melanie, who seems to have picked up the Perpetual Motion. And I want you to know that each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. The one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. If you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you will win both showcases. And Marilyn, as the top winner, you may bid on showcase number one or pass that to Melanie and wait for showcase number two. Do you have any questions, Marilyn?
Do I get a date with you if I win?
You get no dates with me. That is not up for bids
okay,
here.
All right. I understand.
Although, I'll meet you in the parking lot. We'll talk about it later. Melanie, do you have any questions?
Can I meet you in the parking lot later, too?
Can you meet me in the parking lot later, too? Are you married or single?
Yeah, I'm married.
No, you cannot be. Are you married? You're single. I will probably meet you at the hospital if this goes as it's been going so far. Here is the first showcase. This showcase begins with a new game room. First, from Castell, a folding poker table with a removable service top, glass ashtrays, and eight matching folding chairs. Hardwoods crafted in fruitwood finish. Fun furniture from Castell. Next, play for the eight ball with your new pool table. This fantastic oak pool table will enhance the decor of any room while providing fun for the entire family. Comes with playing equipment from Golden West Billiards. And while you play, listen to the terrific music played on your new jukebox. The Songbird Jukebox, an eye-catching fun-to-watch 45 RPM Magnum stereo built into a 1957 T-Bird tail section with flashing taillights. And enjoy the thrill of a lifetime on a cruise of the Caribbean! You and a companion will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Fort Lauderdale for a luxurious seven-night Caribbean cruise. Admiral Cruises presents their Caribbean Vacation Sampler Cruise on Azure Seas. Your days and nights will be filled with everything from sampling the islands to relaxing on board. Admiral Cruises. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right. Are you going to bid or pass, Marilyn?
I'll pass it, please.
You will pass it to Melanie, and what do you bid, Melanie?
$12,500
is her bid in the first showcase. Marilyn, this is your showcase.
Marilyn, your showcase is filled with sweets and begins with sweets for the sweet to eat with 12 months of goodies. Dessert of the month every month for a scrumptiously different dessert will be delivered at your home. Each dessert serves 12 and arrives in a reusable design of 10 from Dessert of the Month Club. Next, to find the sweet spot on each of these new golf clubs. From Foxbat, precision golf equipment, a set of long-hitting metal woods and oval-shaped irons with variable weighting from Foxbat. Then, try for sweet dreams sleeping on this new brass bed. Wesley Allen's dramatic Alphonse queen-size bed, beautifully crafted in pure polished brass and painted black steel. A wonderful addition to any bedroom from Wesley Allen. And you will have pleasant dreams on this new mattress set, the Nautilus Sports Mattress by Englander. Perfect for today's active lifestyles. It provides a great night's sleep and good mornings from Englander. Finally, enjoy the sweet smell of success as you show off in this sweet new ski boat. Sport boat, bow rider, sleek, smoothly sculptured, contours, and roomy interior. Features inboard outdoor propulsion, great for skiing, family cruising, trailer included. And your showcase filled with sweets can be yours if the price is right.
Marilyn, what do you bid?
$21,500.
$21,500 is her bid. We'll be right back.
Start healing your dry skin from the inside out with Jergens Advanced Therapy Lotions. Jergens penetrates to attract your body's inner moisture so it heals dryness from the inside out. Introduce your skin to Jergens.
Some people say it's impossible to make a great tasting sandwich that's better for you. With new Healthy Choice cold cuts, they're about to eat their words and love it. Here's why. Tender chicken breast, oven roasted turkey, cooked ham. Delicious? Definitely. But lower in fat and sodium than the leading brand, and that's got to be better for you. For a sandwich this good, remember these words. Healthy Choice cold cuts. With Healthy Choice, the choice is yours.
When you're comfortable, there's no telling how far you can go. Cherokee. Apparel, footwear, and accessories. Make yourself comfortable. A need for moisture. Not enough brings dryness. Now for the times a woman's sensitive body lacks moisture, Gynamoistrin, a specially formulated moisturizing gel, has been created. Gynamoistrin relieves vaginal dryness. Light, delicate Gynamoistrin. The natural feeling moisture so important to a woman's body. New Gynamoistrin gives a woman feminine moisture.
Melanie bid $12,500 on her showcase, and the actual retail price is $15,826, a difference of $3,326. Marilyn bid $21,500 on her showcase, and the actual retail price of her showcase is $30,348, a difference of $8,848. You win, Melanie!
Bob Barker reminding you to help control the pet population. Have your pet paid or neutered. Goodbye, buddy.
Television production. Okay.